For a time, the humans of Serra knew the illusion of peace. Until... Emergence Day. In time, their valiant defense was crushed, with billions dead. Humans denied their enemy control by destroying their own civilization. Now, the long struggle against overwhelming odds approaches a final, desperate stand.
Jack, rip that door. What are you doing here?
Getting you out. Here, put this on. You'll need it.
You could get in a lot of trouble for doing this.
Not anymore. Things have changed. We better go.
What about the other prisoners? You can't just leave them here.
They're gone. Hoffman pardoned everybody.
Is that right?
Welcome back to the Army, soldier.
Shit.
Let's go.
We've got two options. We can go back the way I came, through the guards' quarters. It takes time, but it's safe. Or we can go through the prison blocks and get right into the fight. Your choice.
Let's take the prison blocks. I'm ready to kick some ass.
Hell yeah. Let's do it. 6-4, this is Delta 2. We are en route. Over.
Copy that. We are beginning our run. 6-4 in position. Fox 1, Fox 1.
Hey! 6-4, this is Delta 2. Hold your fire. We are inside the prison. Over.
Roger that. Holding fire. Advise you relocate ASAP.
Man, if the man knew I was here to get you, I'd be in some deep shit. Come on, let's go.
Nice.
What the hell's been going on in this prison?
You don't want to know.
Ground units are taking heavy fire. We have hostiles in all directions. Copy that. Calling for reinforcements, over.
King Raven, take cover! Let's get out there. Delta 1, this is Delta 2. We are ready for extraction. Over.
Copy that. Enemy units right there, right there. Over. I see them. Go ahead.
Blank left. Now! Go, go, go!
Welcome to Delta Squad.
Where are we going?
Embry Square. Colonel Hoffman's waiting for us.
Hoffman? Oh, shit.
This is gonna be awesome.
Hey, are you the
Marcus Phoenix? The one who fought at Asphiel Fields?
Yep.
Wow, cool!
Not really.
Traitor like you doesn't deserve to wear the uniform.
Looks to me like you need all the help you can get.
Step aside. Lieutenant, I've got good news. We have a plan to end this war. Once and for all.
Yeah, right.
Sensors are picking up enemy movement,
sir. Close by.
Take cover!
Move!
Shit! We now have the light mass bomb. I'll take out all these bastards with one shot. But it can't work if we don't have the targeting data. That's why we need the resonator. It'll map their tunnels so that we can hit those sons of bitches where they live.
Now I'm pissed.
Up there!
Contact with Alpha Squad. Last transmission was from every square.
I want you to get in there, find those men, and deploy that resonator.
Will we have air support?
What? Are you kidding? You are the support, son.
Down to two.
Nemesis are keeping our birds out of the area. You'll have to move in on foot.
We're screwed.
All clear.
But the lieutenant here will be feeding you intel.
Yes, sir. And the smart thing to do right now would be to leave.
You! Get it done! I expect you to give me 110%, Phoenix!
I'm not doing this for you. Do this.
Control, this is Delta. We have visuals on Alpha. Possible KIA. No sign of resonator.
Roger that, Delta. Keep looking.
I hope that's not Rojas down there. His little boy just turned 2 last week.
Well, it could be Alpha.
Cog tags are gone.
Is that the resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that resonator.
Marcus.
What do you think?
What do I think? Could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure.
Inside the House of Sovereigns.
Our next target is House of Sovereigns. Straight ahead. Move!
Right.
Fire
there.
I think we're good. Let's grab some ammo.
Follow me!
What the hell, man? Those holes could pop up anywhere!
You'd think we would have figured out some kind of goddamn defense by now.
Yeah. Command's tried everything, but nothing works. If the locusts want to come up, they come up.
I used to have nightmares about those things when I was a kid.
Shit. I still do.
Control, this is Delta Squad. Any word from Alpha?
Negative, Delta. We still have radio silence. Over.
Roger that. Dom, Phoenix, you'll look for a way in. Carmine and I will stay back and suppress.
What about Alpha?
We'll save him if we can.
Oh, shit! All clear.
All in! You good?
Yeah, but I got a problem. Something's wrong with this thing. It keeps jamming. See?
Sniper! Take position!
You missed! You need gas, sucker! Damn! Oh, you can't see straight? Well, let me help you with this.
Holy shit! One guy!
Oh, still!
Soldier needs our help. Get down those stairs.
Back in your hole.
Oh yeah, I'm back in the game. Yeah, that was beautiful, baby.
State your name, soldier.
Private Augustus Cole, Alpha Squad, sir.
Cole? As in the coal train?
Yeah, that's right.
Where's the rest of your squad?
They're sitting tight over in the tomb.
We're Delta Squad. We're here to retrieve the sonic device.
And to get you guys out of here.
Well, hell yeah, we've been waiting for the chopper, but the radios don't work for shit. Sir.
We noticed.
It's the Cedars. They're jamming our transmissions.
Then we have to make those Cedars our top priority, sir.
Agreed. We need to reestablish radio contact with Control ASAP.
Damn.
The one and only, baby.
Remember this guy? He played for the Cougars. Defensive lineman. We saw you play.
That's right. Everybody wants to see the train, baby.
Hey, Marcus. Remember? Division playoffs? 40-yard line?
I remember you owe me 20 bucks.
Well, yeah? See me after the war.
Open. Let's go.
Damn! What is that smell?
Seriously, something smells wrong in here.
It's those Steelers. They're nasty, man. Nasty.
Get your hands back in the fight, soldiers. Focus. You two, get over here and take these weapons. Don't use them until I give the order.
It's just not right.
Fire your weapon, soldier! Hold your trigger down. It gives the satellites time to triangulate. It only works outside, and even then, only when the satellites are overhead. Basically, you lucked out. Control, this is Delta. Come in. There must be more Cedars. Let's go. Control, Delta! Come in, Control!
Copy, Delta. Your signal is extremely weak.
We are working on that problem. En route to Alpha's position.
Delta, this is 2-4. Repeat, please. Are you with Alpha? Is BZ clear? Running low on fuel, over.
Negative, 2-4! Negative! Stand by! Move out, Private.
This building used to be a beautiful place. There's a lot of history here.
A lot of lies, too.
Well, you've got some nerve, soldier. I know all about your trial.
This trial was a sham, sir.
Get up there! Pickup zone. We need to clear it. That means no locust on the ground and no nemesis in the air. Get on those troikas!
Nice!
Copy that. We're at the pickup zone now.
We have visual.
We're out of here.
Man, I puke my guts out on those things every time.
Guess you're sitting next to Marcus, then.
Who knows you, baby?
Yeah. Group hug. Where's Rojas?
Understand they have located another squad. Our strategy remains the same. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body dies. We will win this war. It's only a matter of time.
No! We're here for Alpha and the Resonator! Come on!
Control, this is Private Phoenix. Lieutenant Kim is dead. So we've fallen back inside the tomb and we need a way out of here.
Repeat, Alpha. Kim is dead?
Confirmed, Control. KIA.
Roger that. There's a courtyard at the other end of your building. That's your best bet.
Copy that.
Well, we sure as shit can't stay here.
You're Baird.
Yeah, that's right, asshole. Question is, who are you?
Oh, shit. Quiet. Don't move.
What was that?
A berserker. She can hear us. She can smell us.
Dark soon. So?
Delta, we now have a secondary target. You will deploy your resonator in the Lethia Emulsion Facility due west of your position. And you're in charge, Sergeant Phoenix, as of now.
Sergeant? Copy that. We're clear for Ravens.
Negative. Area's too hot for choppers. You'll have to find another way.
Copy that.
Typical. Don't give the smart guy a promotion. No, no. Give it to a jackass instead.
So we gotta hump this to the factory, or what?
Nah, screw that. I got an idea.
Oh, yeah? What is it, smart guy?
Enough. Let's move.
Plan? What plan? You don't have a plan? You're just talking shit.
plan.
Just wait and see, asshole.
Marcus, this is Anya. Hammer of Dawn is offline.
Oh, perfect.
Hey, Marcus, this route's no good. You better find another way in.
Big as you, Cole.
Yeah, almost.
I could use a hand here.
We gotta get out of here. Now, if you got a plan, let's hear it.
I know somebody who lives out here. It's got a vehicle. It's a piece of crap junker, but he runs.
What? You know one of these stranded guys?
Yeah, there's a camp up ahead.
So, what? You hang out with Stranded?
I don't hang out, dickwad. I'm looking for somebody.
Shut up, Bear. Keep moving.
What? What'd I say? I'm sure there's some nice Stranded. Maybe.
It's still coming! This is bullshit!
No, I don't actually.
Keep moving! Lock and load. Oh, yeah. Scratch one grub.
Hey, man. What's up?
Same old shit.
Franklin here?
Yeah, usual spot. God, bullshit's not gonna help you out here. Hey, Pig! I'm talking to you, Piggy! Blow me!
Leave it alone, Baird.
What are you, my mom? It's all you, Dom.
Don't worry, I got it. I won't let you down.
Hey, Santiago, what you doing here? No news on the lady, man. I'll tell you if I heard anything.
I don't want people seeing me with you, all right? It's not good for business, man.
Give me that junker of yours.
Say what? Get real, man.
I'm serious. We need it.
Sorry to hear y'all having problems, man, but I'm not giving you my ride, yo.
You owe me one. I'm calling in the favor right now.
All right, man, I'll do it. Yo, on one condition. They stay here, yo, as collateral. We can use the extra guns, man.
Done.
It's a Chaff's gas station. Watch who go get it. Hey, yo, Santiago. We even now, man. No more favors, asshole.
I told you I had a plan.
Your plan blows, all right? Hey, hands off the merchandise! No handsies on the... Yeah, you! Beard out!
So where are we going, Franklin?
Chap's gas station, corner F Street 13.
It's gonna be a lot of locusts between here and there.
Shit, you got that right. You need to hit our checkpoints for some ammo. The first one's by the river. So if I was your ass, I'd get my ass over there pronto. You dig?
Take the stairs!
One should be straight ahead.
How's it going, Baird?
Oh, it's bullshit. Somebody here figured out the Coldplay thrash ball. Now it's all, oh, Coltrane, tell us all about that play again. And, hey, number 83, sign my shirt. Where the hell are you guys?
We're working on it. Sit tight.
Stay there. We're coming over.
Stay under the light.
Frank, Santiago.
Hey, it's dark now, so you better watch it, man. The crew are probably out by now.
Yeah, they are. And they just killed the guys at Checkpoint 1.
Shit. All right, yo, Santiago, man. That means they're coming this way. Johnson, check the lights. Yo, man, you better keep moving. Checkpoint 2 is up ahead.
Out.
Emergence hole!
Shoot the tank!
Every propane tank you see from now on. We need the light.
People out here aren't gonna like that, Marcus. We'll use that shit.
It's either that or it'll kill us. So we're doing it. Cole, you there? Everything okay?
Shit, yeah, baby. We got to hook up. They giving us a big-ass dinner.
We are gonna get dysentery from this shit.
Baird's having a hard time adjusting, you know.
Tell Baird to shut up and eat. We'll be back soon.
Copy that.
Nice!
Of your location.
It's pitch black. No way we can get through.
Mm-hmm. Let's do this. Baird, he's still there.
Hey, man, it's cold. Baird's in the toilet. Listen, these boys are getting serious. They're bringing out the big guns. Something's about to go down for sure.
We'll pick you up as soon as we can.
Yeah, I think you better. Cool out.
Baird, give me an update.
We've got Locust, and looks like Krill are on their way.
Can you hold position?
For now, but you guys are welcome to come back. Anytime, you know?
Copy that. Phoenix out.
Hey, you state your name. Ha! Look at them fool-ass faces.
Franklin sent us.
Yeah, well, no shit. I know what you're doing here, dammit.
We're looking for Chap's gas station.
Oh, yeah? Well, good luck. Ain't no lights between here and there. I guess your ass is doomed, huh?
Oh, you think so?
Well, whatever. Go in the house. I'll run the lights.
Jack, stay here and open a comm link with this guy.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll talk to your trash can here. You guys can count on me.
Don't screw up.
Hey, man. I screw up. I'll never see your ass again, because you'll be dead.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
There's some bad shit in there, so you better watch out, huh?
The neighborhood down, and we've got Locust and Krill flying up our ass, all thanks to you. What?
Where's the junker?
I didn't think you guys were gonna make it, so I didn't fill his up. I figure that's your job. Pump's over there.
Locust and Krill have launched a full-scale attack on their position.
Shit! Get in!
Dom! Let's go! Good to go!
Drones!
Up there!
Damn it!
Get in!
Oh, not again!
Go!
Watch out! Left, you numbskull! There's gonna be Krill. Use the UV turret. This junker can only power the turret or the engine. Not both. It's just up ahead.
Sword!
Look out! One of you idiots needs to use the UV turret. One of you idiots.
Look out!
Clear.
Next meantime, I'll stay with the exploding gas station.
Baird, it's Marcus. We have the Junker. Do you copy?
Yeah, you on your way or what? We're getting screwed to the wall over here.
We're almost there. Let's do this.
Squad. Our vehicle is DOA. We're now on foot. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. The pumping station lift is offline, so you need to enter the mines through the factory. Continue down this road.
Affirmative. Let's go.
Stupid Junker. Piece of shit. Can you fix it?
Yeah, I can fix anything, man. Just need the right parts.
Open that door, will you?
It's locked.
Just get Jack to open it.
Won't work. These doors are too thick. Control, this is Delta. We're at the factory, but the entrance is blocked.
Copy that, Delta. I'm sorry, but I don't see any other options on my screen.
All right. This'll go faster if we split up. Cole, Baird, you head that way. We'll head right. Radio us when you find an entrance.
Oh, man, I don't know. That sounds like a bad idea.
I'll be sure to take that under advisement, Cole. Now move it.
Yes, sir!
Come on, Cole. Let's move.
Damn, Marcus.
He'll get over it.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I did. Kinda wish I hadn't. Oh yeah! Who's next?
It's enemy territory. I mean, it's bad enough when we're fighting these things outside, in broad daylight. But underground? In the dark?
Yeah, could be bad. But hey, don't tell Baird that. He's scared shitless as it is. Baird, Cole, we're in.
What took you so long? We've been here for at least 2 minutes.
Well, good for you, smartass. Give us your location.
The basement. And it's a dump.
Control, this is Delta. We're in.
Copy that. Keep moving through the factory till you find the cart control room. I'll use the carts to get you to the mine.
Delta, let's not waste any time meeting up. Let's just find that control room.
Watch out for the boogeyman.
Just see if you can get the lights back on. Delta 1 out.
Turn them off, will ya?
Huh? What?
Never mind.
Cease fire!
Dipshit.
Finally, the rescue team.
What are you doing in here?
Waiting for you? I'm ready to go.
We're looking for the cart control room. Where is it?
Well, you have to get down to the factory floor through that door. But it's locked.
Well, how about you help us unlock it?
Who? Me? Aren't we leaving?
Not yet. Come on. Dipshit. This is Delta 1. Still proceeding as planned. But we have a stranded with us.
No shit. Hey, ask him if he's seen any Geobots. I still need one for our junker.
Hey, Bear, keep looking for that cart control room. Phoenix out. Delta 2, come in. Watch the vents.
Roger. You're not gonna believe where we are.
Control, could you give us Delta 2's location?
GID readings are faint. Looks like the sewer system?
There's shit everywhere!
Come on, Baird. A little bit of this is good for you. Builds your immune system.
Yeah, it also builds disease. Delta 2 out.
No way. Sucks to be them. Hi, boys.
I can smell you two a mile away.
Screw you, man. Get down here and see how much you like it. There's room for one more. It's a fucking party down here.
No thanks.
Keep moving. We'll see you at the carts.
Can we please just leave?
No. We've got work to do.
Please! If we stay here, they'll kill us for sure.
Relax, will ya?
You relax! You peers all suck! A bunch of bloodthirsty fascist pigs!
Shit, he's gone.
Careful. We need to keep moving. Just watch your step.
Damn, I hate this place.
Can't stop the train, baby.
You guys look good. Smell good, too.
I don't want to hear it, man. Not a word.
Whatever you say, man.
What about the resonator, Cole? Still in one piece?
You know it. The train is a smooth ride.
Control, this is Delta. We're at the cart control room.
Copy that, Delta.
Everybody, grab some ammo.
Man, you shitheads need to get in your own carts. No way am I standing next to you.
What?
Let's just get this over with.
Let's do this thing. Whoa!
Delta, do you read?
I copy. You're almost there. The drilling platforms are straight ahead in the core room.
You guys hear that?
Yep.
Then move out.
Remind me to thank Anya.
Everybody, get on your platform. Control, this is Delta. We're on the drilling platforms.
Copy that. Sending platforms down now. Once you're in the mine, you'll need to find the pumping station and plant that resonator. Get it done before dawn. You don't want to be there when the Krill come back.
It's go time, baby.
There's Krill shit everywhere.
All right, enough. Let's get this done and get out of here before the Krill come back.
I heard that.
Watch out!
Woo! Oh! Great.
You okay?
Yeah. There. We ran into a problem. You and Cole are gonna have to find an alternate route.
Roger that. We're moving.
We'll see you there.
Enough with the falling down already.
Baird, what's your status?
Still en route. Who knows where the hell we are?
We're off our route, too. We'll all keep moving. If you get to the pumping station first, you'll guide us in. Deal?
Deal.
Just in time.
Yeah, just in time to kiss my ass.
Man, I can't believe we missed this.
Cole, still got the resonator?
Booted, suited, and ready to get executed.
And the time?
5:15.
Sun's coming up soon. Let's move.
Finally, there it is.
Okay, here's a plan. Dom, we're going straight in. Cole, Baird, you two flank right and provide support. Above all, protect that resonator. You got it?
Got it. Go!
You hear that? How's that sound?
It's just the wind.
Yeah, right. When's the last time the wind said hostiles to you? Those aren't drones.
Oh, shit. Looks like they upgraded.
They're called Theron Guards.
You think they know what we're doing?
Well, we're not here to sell cookies. So they know something's up. Let's clear that station.
Let's go!
Control, this is Delta. We're clear. Resonator has been detonated.
Did it, Marcus? Stand by. King Ravens are en route.
So are we going back to base?
I guess so.
Good, because I'm done.
Food, man. Hot food. All day long.
Delta, bad news. It didn't work.
What do you mean, it didn't work?
Baird, let's go!
Resonator didn't deliver the goods. According to Anya, we're missing data on, hell, I don't know, most of the network. We'd need 100 resonators to map these tunnels.
So what? We'll use this instead.
I'll use it to smash your teeth in. How about that?
Shut up and look at it. Look, those are locust tunnels, Phoenix. You know I'm right.
Where did you find that?
It popped on screen when I hacked in. The files were there.
Phoenix, report!
Anya, are you seeing this?
Affirmative. And Private Baird is correct. That Geobot is showing more tunnel data than the Resonator.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Give me a zero point on that data.
Sir, well, it came from East Barricade Academy. From his father's house, specifically.
Whose father?
Sergeant Phoenix, sir.
You think you can still find your way back home, Phoenix?
Yes, sir.
Reroute those choppers, Lieutenant. They're taking Delta to EBA immediately.
Confirming 6-4 report. First drop zone aborted. We are at East Barricade. I repeat, East Barricade. Over.
Copy that, Delta. Be advised, there are survivors at 2-5's crash site.
Then that's our first stop. What's the situation on the ground?
You have two options, Delta. You can take the street, or move through those buildings ahead of you.
We'll take both. Baird, you're with me. Cole, Dom, take the street. We'll cover you.
Cedar!
fucking low.
Not going anywhere yet.
All right. Dom and I will go ahead, clear the way. You catch up when you can. Control, this is Delta 1. Delta 2 is caring for wounded and flagging for pickup. Is the conservatory clear?
As far as I can tell, Delta 1.
Then that's our route.
Baird, we're coming up on the house. We're at the stairs now.
Copy that. We'll meet you in the courtyard.
What's going on up there?
Well, there's a bunch of assholes with guns up here, and they're trying to kill us. Baird out.
Up there!
Goddamn, is this ever gonna end?
Control, this is Delta. Go ahead.
I'm detecting seismic activity inside the house. There might be locust tunnels inside.
Copy that, Anya. We are aware.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
What's up, ladies?
Locusts are inside.
There's something else here, too. An APC behind the house. Now we can get out of this shithole. No offense.
Yeah, an APC doesn't work, though.
Told you I'd fix it.
Listen up. We don't have much time. Get back there and make sure that APC works. We're going in.
Got one!
Upstairs is clear.
Baird, what's the status on that APC?
The status is that it sucks. The clutch plate is cracked, I'm gonna have to take out the flywheel.
Hey, Baird.
And pull the drive shaft.
Enough!
For sure.
Just fix it.
Right. Roger that. I can do that.
Jack, plug in and see what you can find. All right, Anya.
I'm bringing up the data now. Stand by.
What are we looking at?
They're locust tunnels. Doesn't seem possible. There can't be these many tunnels. It's a honeycomb. The planet's crust is riddled with them. They're everywhere.
I take it that qualifies as enough data to get the job done?
More than enough.
Then let's get out of here. Start pulling the data.
I can't. The files are too big for this bandwidth.
Then we'll take them with us. Jack, download this data.
Confirmed, but it'll take a while.
Guys, there's still a war going on up here. Get up here, will you?
Give us your location.
Front of the house, second story. Hurry up.
We're on our way.
Decided to show up.
The locusts are outside.
Yeah, whoa! Bring it on, baby.
Cole and I'll go protect the APC while you wait for Jack. Keep them out of the house. Get up!
More locusts! Back of the house!
Marcus, Jack's got the data!
Everybody move to the APC, now!
The one that I fixed. Much?
Next!
Bruma!
Come on, come on, come on! Come on, come on, come on!
Control, this is Delta. We're out and we have the mapping data. Over.
The train is leaving now. The light mass bomb is mounted and ready to deploy.
Wait, the bomb is on a train?
Affirmative. Command identified an emulsion sinkhole as our primary target. The train's going to deliver the bomb. Your targeting data will do the rest.
So where to now?
You'll rendezvous with the train at Timgad Station.
Copy that. Delta out.
Look out!
Hang on!
Aw, shit. This figures.
Let's get this bridge down. Baird, you're with me. Dom, Cole, you watch our backs.
Hurry up, man. That Brumac was right behind us.
Shit! They were waiting for us! They know what we're doing!
Control, this is Delta. We're stuck at an open drawbridge. We need to restore power to this sector. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. Stand by. I see downed electrical lines near your location. Follow the waterfront to Nassar Memorial Park and attempt to repair.
Roger that. Dom, you're with me. Baird, Cole, you two guard the APC.
This is nuts. There's gotta be another way.
Baird, my squad, my call. Be ready to move as soon as the power comes back online.
Whatever, boss man.
Man, you sounded just like your old man back there.
Yeah, well, screw my old man. He thought he could prevent this war, and look what happened.
Yeah, well, now his mapping data's gonna help end it.
Somehow. I don't think he'd appreciate the irony.
Marcus,
satellite update shows Nassar Park crawling with locust activity. There's an alternate route, but you'll have to backtrack to the bridge.
No time. There, you copy this?
Don't we have a train to catch?
Coordinate with control, get to those lines. We'll clear the park and meet you there.
We're on it.
Close to those power lines. Can you see anything up there?
I think so. Just up ahead, across the park by that old theater.
We'll move out and get Jack to start the repairs. We'll meet you at the power lines.
It's game time, baby!
Got it.
Delta, the train commander reports that locusts are heading their way. What's your status?
Approaching power lines now.
Be advised, the train is accelerating to avoid capture. Your timetable just got a whole lot shorter.
Holy shit, it's back.
Keep that thing away from the power lines!
No problem! Watch this. Hey, stupid! You want some of this? Come and get me! Get out of there! Go, 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 go!
Are you totally insane?
Breaking up.
That doesn't sound good. Think we can still make it in time?
If we don't, we're gonna spend the rest of our lives running from shit like this.
Marcus! Brumac's gone, thank you very much, and we're headed back to the power line. Shit!
Damn it, Bear! Get the hell out of here!
Come on!
Rip that door. You guys make it out okay?
We're alive, but I doubt we'll make it back to the APC.
Control, this is Delta. We've repaired the power lines, but there's a Brumac here. Please advise. Over. Anya, you read.
Must be a cedar. Yeah, close.
Okay, looks like we're on our own. And we need to hustle. Bear, Cole, regroup with us behind this theater.
Got it, baby!
Get over here! It's right there! Man, that thing has chased us everywhere!
Okay, what now, boss?
Control, this is Delta. Do you read? Shit, still out. Okay, the only way we can catch that train is with Anya's help. So reestablishing comlink is our top priority. Let's find that cedar.
Cedar, below!
Yeah, and no freaking hammer.
So we'll improvise.
Hit the tanks! That was beautiful, baby!
Control, this is Delta. Come in, Anya.
Marcus, is that you?
Power line repairs complete. What's the status on that train?
Not good. The Locusts are on board. They're throwing our guards onto the tracks. And according to grid power levels, your bridge is still inoperable.
Options?
You're close to Timgad Central Energy. If power can be restored, that will be the place to do it.
Roger that. We're headed there now. Delta out. Let's move.
Goes from bad to worse.
This really sucks.
Control, we're at Timgad Central Energy.
Copy that. What's your status?
Just moving in now. Wish us luck. Baird, Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power online.
I was wrong. It wasn't the Stranded tapping the grid, it was these guys. They're taking it underground. All of it.
Tell me you can fix it.
I'm working on it.
Damn it, Jack, the other circuit!
But you'll need to turn off some panels up there.
What are we looking for?
Panels, you know, green glowing lights, valves.
Screwed.
Huh?
shit!
Now what?
Power levels are good, but we need to jump the transformer polarity.
How do we do that?
We can't. We'll need a full set of tools, an upgraded cable to connect two transform blocks, an interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell? You mean we're stuck?
Yeah. Unless you can pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
Something big enough to fit between those things out front? I think I just solved our problem. Dom, think we can get the Brumac to chase us?
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
Yeah. Open the back door for us.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
Prison smelled bad. Anya, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Marcus, we've lost control of the train. Now you'll have to catch it as it passes through Timgad Station.
Roger that.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
Right on Raven. Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train, and there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out.
On the radar.
That's not good. Great. Now what?
Are you kidding me? Berserker! Anya, We're using the Hammer of Dawn right now.
Negative, Delta. You can't. Not with all those nemesis stinking the sky.
Fine. We'll go to Plan B. We got a Plan B.
What? Hell no.
Shit.
Open, Marcus. Move! Quick!
Phoenix, Hoffman's picked us up. We're on our way.
Affirmative.
This is it, Marcus!
are we doing tomorrow?
Earlier today, your gear successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight until we win or we die, and we are not dead yet.